The SeeSnake CS65x digital reporting monitor from RIDGID lets you deliver customized inspection reports right from the job site. The basic workflow is simple. Connect your camera reel, power the system on, insert a USB drive, and start capturing images and video. When you're finished, remove the drive and hand it to your customer. That's the basic workflow. Now let's go back and take a closer look. The CS65x gives you two power options. It can be powered with a RIDGID advanced lithium battery or with the included AC adapter, which plugs into the jack located next to the battery. Your camera plugs into the system connector, and you'll want to tighten the locking sleeve until it's snug. This ensures a good connection and a watertight seal. We'll power the unit on, and while it's starting up, let's take a quick look at the keypad. At the top, you have three keys for controlling your camera. The LED brightness key adjusts the lighting. The zero key sets the distance counter to zero, and the sound key activates the built-in transmitter. The rest of the keys control the monitor. The menu key opens the menu and exits you out of screens and tabs. The arrow keys are for navigation, and the select key selects highlighted items and lets you pause and resume video recording. The CS65x supports four image and video formats, so you can capture the right media for the job at hand. The video key starts and stops standard video recording. Standard video has the largest file size. Short clips can usually be emailed, but longer recordings are best delivered on a USB drive or uploaded to a service like YouTube or RIDGID Connect. The Autolog key starts and stops Autolog recording. Autolog is a highly compressed video format with files that are smaller than standard video. The Photo key captures photos or photo talks. A photo talk is a media format that combines a photo with your audio commentary. Photo talk files are small and email friendly. The microphone mute key turns the microphone off when you're recording. The job manager key lets you open, edit, and copy jobs, format drives, and add company information that appears in customer reports. The keyboard duplicates many of the keypad controls and has shortcuts to some commonly used features. You can find a reference for these keys in the operator's manual, so be sure to check it out. The CS65x uses jobs to keep your inspections organized. A job is simply a collection of media and the inspection report that goes with it. When you start a new job, the CS65x generates a report, and the images and video you capture are added to it as you work. When you press one of the media keys, you're prompted to create a new job or open your last one. We'll start a new job, and the CS65x will begin capturing video. By default, inspections are stored on the internal drive. If you want a copy, insert a USB. Choose the sync option, and the CS65x will begin copying the inspection onto the drive while you continue working. The CS65x can sync from the internal solid-state drive to two USB drives simultaneously, and you can insert the drives at any time during your inspection. We'll stop our recording. And after a few seconds, we'll see a check mark that indicates our drive is synced. Never remove a drive until you see the check mark or you'll lose data. At this point, we can remove the drive and deliver the report to our customer. We've just scratched the surface of what the CS65x can do. Check out the RIDGID Today YouTube channel for additional videos and be sure to hit subscribe.